What's up guys, welcome to our channel Etechniz. In this video we will talk about how to exclude a file or folder from Windows Defender scan in Windows 11. As you want to do some kind of things on which you do not want Windows Defender, or we can say Windows Security, to scan that folder. So what are the methods you have to use, or we can say steps you have to use to exclude that folder? So stay tuned and watch the complete video. Before going further, do not forget to click on subscribe button, select all to the bell notification, give a thumbs up if you like this video and leave your feedback in the comment section. So what do you have to do here? You have to open a Windows Security. Simply do a click and you will see Windows Security page in here. Click on Virus and Threat Protection, and here you will see Virus and Threat Protection setting. Click on Manage setting, scroll it down. You'll see exclusion. Here you can add or remove exclusion. Simply click on add, click yes, add your exclusion file, folder, file type or process. And once you'll add that folder, for an example, if I want to add any folder from, let's take it C drive, the Windows folder. It's not the folder which I want to add in here, but for an example, let's take this one. So this is gonna show up like this, and whenever Windows Security gonna scan the Windows, so it's not gonna scan this Windows folder. So that's how you can, you know, you can add the folder in it. And if you like to add any file, like, you know that there are a lot of file which is known as malicious for Windows Security. So if you like to add any file or program, or we can say process, then you can simply click here and select your option as per your requirement. So this is the way how you can exclude any file or folder from Windows Security on Windows 11. Thanks for watching. Meet you in the next video.